Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was it me? Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a bullet.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
We stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Adam. I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Oh. all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? Got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Get used to it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Huh.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt.
There are any survivors.